क्वेश्चन नंबर 8, इफ एन एप्सिलॉन इज इक्वल टू 30, एन ए डैश इज इक्वल टू 15, एन बी इज इक्वल टू 5, इन एन ए इंटरसेक्शन बी इज इक्वल टू 1, नंबर फाइंड एन ए. यू नो दिस इज अ वेन डायग्राम, आई एम शोइंग वन डायग्राम. दिस इज ए, दिस इज ए, एलिमेंट्स इन एप्सिलॉन इज इक्वल टू 30. N of A dash is equal to 15. N of B is equal to 5. N A will be what? N of epsilon minus N of A dash. N of epsilon minus N of A dash. Because you know, elements in set A and elements in set A dash. Total will be what? From universal set only. So, elements in A will be total number of elements from universal set. You have to subtract from total number of elements of universal set minus total number of elements in A dash. So N epsilon minus N of A dash. So you'll get what? 30 minus N of A dash is equal to 15. It is 15. N of A union B, you know that is what? N of A plus N of B minus N of A intersection B. N of A, you know, this is what? 15 we got. Plus N of B is what? 5 minus N of A intersection B is what? 15 plus 5, 20 minus 3. Answer is what? 17. N of A minus B. This part is what? This is what? A minus B. So what can I write? I can do N of this full. A union B minus B. So I can write N of A union B. This full A union B minus this part, if I remove B, I'll get number of elements in A minus B minus N of A union B. Now only we got that is what? 17 minus N of B is given what? 5. So answer is what? First answer is 15, second answer is 17, and third answer is 12. Thank you.